さあタクシー拾って行きますか。
SIM card, sir. Bye-bye.
Yeah, no, no, no. I have.
I exchanged money. I'm going to take a taxi to the hotel now.
さあ思ったより早く着きました。順調です。今のところはです
ね。I'm going to Ermita's Inn now.
はい、ここを出てね、左回ると黄色のタクシーがあるはずです。Yeah. イエロータクシー。さあタクシーが止まってます。Yeah.Good morning. Okay. In the, can I talk sometime? Okay.
Sir, I'm starting a chicken.
Yeah.
Black down.
Okay.
Record. One.
Yes. Yes.
Ah, your name?
Shima. Shima.
Hello, Shimas.
Good afternoon, sir.
Oh my god.
Good afternoon.
Yeah. Wait. Nani.
Yeah.
I wanna go hotel.
Hotel?
Ermita.
What hotel? What is that paper?
Mabini Street. You know Mabini.
Always stay in Mabini.
Mabini. Yes.
Just. Riviera Mansion.
Yeah, no. Just a moment.
When I told them I was from Japan, they suddenly became friendly. Japan was also blamed.
Kuya. Meta. Oh, meta.
How much is last time? Last time, how much?
Huh?
How much last time, Malate?
Manate?
Yes.
Last year.
How much last time?
Last time?
Yes.
December.
No, I mean last time, how much?
Me?
Yes.
2 weeks. I'm stay 2 weeks.
How much taxi last time?
Yeah?
Yes.
He seemed to be talking to me about money, but he was in a bad mood because I didn't understand.And he gradually became quiet. This is common in the Philippines.
Now is summer times.久しぶりだ。去年の12月以来のマニラになります。懐かしい。Yeah, Kuya. Can I open the door? Thank you.
After I said the meter, the driver remained as cold as ever.
あの腹は無口になる。特有だな。 夏休みのせいか意外と空いております。道路はねあんまり渋滞じゃないですね、はい、結構スムーズに流れております。メーターも今130ペソ、もっと混んでるかと思ったらね、マニラ近郊にはもう皆さんどっか行っちゃったんかな、多分旅行行ってるんでしょうね、フィリピンの人たちも。とにかくね道路がね空いています。珍しいねこの時間帯でね、このスキー場っていうのはまだわからないけどね、はい、今日はねマニラ湾の夕日が見れそうですね、はい、絶対見たいな。12月の時は見れさせなかったから、本当に今日はね渋滞ないですよ。ノートラフィック、ナイススルー、ベリーグーね、はい、おお、ここもここが早いな。おお、早い早い、これ早いわ。Yes, some, now is summer times.
Yes.
懐かしいな、ジプニー。ホテルに到着しました。料金はね、186ペソ日本円で約503円でした。
さあ、着きました。
さあ、こちらがね、私が泊まるホテルなんですけど、マベリーゴールド
トラベラーズね、はい、着きました。1階がマッサージ。
さあ、これからねチェックインします。さあ、突き当たりがね、フロントになります。左に今入っていく人いるけど、こちらはマッサージですよね。24時間やってるみたいです。手前がねセブンイレブンがございました。まあ便はいいところでね、マビーニ通りに面しております。エレミタ地区になりますね、こちらは。は
い、綺麗じゃん。
さあ、扉を開けまして、はい、こちら、右側がね、フロントになります。
ハロ
ー。 Are you booking?
Yes. Time travelers.
Sorry.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh. I'm blogger.
Blogger. What's your blog?
Yeah.
I can follow you. I mean, I will follow you. Do you have a booking, sir? Can I have your passport?
Yeah, ここの受付さんは翻訳ソフトで訳してくれるから助かります。はい、あなたの部屋は共用バスルームです。うん、I know.
Oh, you're...
OK, OK, OK. No problem.
That's good.
You have safety box?
No.
Huh?
No, we don't have.
No?
Yeah.
There is no safety box. Valuables can be kept at the front desk. It can't be helped because it's a cheap hotel.
Safety box ないの? Really?
Yes.
Promise.
Promise. Wait, I'll tell you something. And present this once you check out.
Yeah.
Give it to us. Give to us. When you check out.Yes.
Check out,
na? Yes, and
back,
this is,
na?
Yes.
Okay.
And this is your...
My room, na?
Yeah, 211, second floor. 211,
okay.
Sir, 211.
211, na? Okay. Come at you. 211. 211.
211.
Dock 2. Joke, it's a joke.
That's fine.
Just kill.
The key.
Thank you.
Time. No battery.
Yeah.
Second floor.
Second floor, no?
Yes.
Okay. 211. Okay.
It's common CR.
Even though it's a cheap hotel, the boy will carry your luggage for you.When I stayed at Okada Manila last year, I carried my luggage myself. Something didn't feel right. This hotel was 7,800 pesos for 3 nights. Baths and toilets are shared, as is the refrigerator and kitchen.
This. Oh. No, no.
CR.
Yeah. CR.
Yes.
Oh, CR. CR, no?
Yes,
yeah, CR. Shower.
Ah.
This one. Oh.
Shower.
Shower on the. Oh.
Hi, no more shower. I thought this one.
Oh.
This one.
Shower, no?
Yeah.
Okay. Then air condition.
Exhaust.
Fan.
Exhaust
fan,
this one.
Exhaust air con.
なるほど。OK。やっと部屋に、ね、入りました。これファンだけなんですよ、これファン。またね、エアコンない部屋かなと思ったんですけども、このファンの空気がね、どうもね、部屋出ると、こちらにね、エアコンがついてるんですね、こちらね。エアコン。うん、これがついてるんですよ。
There is only a fan in the room, but this fan seems to bring in cold air from outside. There is air conditioning outside.
こんなもんです。フリードリンクがあって2本ですね。はい、こんな感じです。まあ安宿一泊ね、これでね、確かね3日間で7800円ぐらいだったと思います。確か私の記憶だと。だから1泊にするとね2000円ちょっとでしょうね、これね。はい、まあ安いホテル、3日間ここでまず滞在するつもりです。はい。
English, no?
No, no, Japanese.
Yes, no,
no,
no Japanese?
No, Japanese. No, 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 no.
Not Chinese.
No.
He hasn't changed.
No. Maybe 5-1.
But 5-1 because Tagalog movie.
Oh.
Tagalog, 5-1.
Oh.
Oh, Tagalog movie.
Oh, okay. Well, it's okay.
Salamat po.
Oh.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Key.
This one key.
これ、
this
one.
This key.
This one?
Key.
Ah, okay.
Okay. Salamat po.
Oh.
Place valuables in an envelope, seal it, and leave it at the front desk. In the past, I have checked out without receiving the envelope I deposited. Please be careful not to forget this. I once left my valuables in the same way at a hotel in El Nido, Palawan. I was a little worried, but there were no particular problems.
For the meantime.
Okay.
Alright.
I see.
Yes. So this is close.
Okay.
Now, I'll leave my valuables and go out. In front of you is Mabina Street. I'm thinking of walking to Manila Bay. If you walk west from here to Manila Bay, you will find Roxas Avenue. Once you cross Roxas Street, you are already in Manila Bay. The weather is very nice today, so I'm going to go see the sunset over Manila Bay. The time is also right. I came here last December, but it rained every day, so I couldn't see it. This time, the weather is nice and the time is good, so I'm going to go see it right away.
あ、カーボーイグリルのまんまいじゃない、これ。あ、そう、もうわかったわかった。これはいいわ。カーボーイグリルね。はい。なあ。
If you go straight on this road, you will reach Manila Bay.
さあ、これがマニラです。はい。いやまた帰ってきた感じですね。はい。まっすぐ行くと さあ、ここが昔ね、貝だったんですよね。さあ、まっすぐ歩きます。デルピラール通りね、こちらが。こういう店もいいね。まさに地元民が集まる店ですね。さあ、向かいに見えるのがね、ロハス通りです。ロハスストリート、ロハスアベニューだね。ここはね、夜は怖いですよ。ここはもう特にね、こういう路地なんかはね、本当に危険だと思いますよ。さあ、エルミタ、今回はね、エルミタですわ。一番ね、危険な。
I came to Roxas Street. Bicycles stand out. If you walk to the left here, you will see a pedestrian bridge. Once you cross the pedestrian bridge, you will see Manila Bay, and the view from the top of the pedestrian bridge is also breathtaking. In recent years, Manila Bay has been transformed into a tourist destination through renovations and the creation of sandy beaches along the coast.Today is Saturday, so I think it's packed with tourists. Since ancient times, many people have come to Manila Bay in the evening to watch the sunset. In the past, the homes of residents in Manila did not have air conditioning, so especially during the summer vacation season, the inside of the room would become steamy and it would be cooler to go outside. Meanwhile, Manila Bay has been loved by many people for its pleasant sea breeze.In the past, there were many food stalls along Manila Bay where you could eat and drink. There were also many live performances, so it was crowded with many young people. The Philippines is a warm country, so living on the streets is not uncommon. I'm currently walking south on Roxas Street. This road is difficult to cross.To cross to Manila Bay, you need to use a pedestrian bridge or a pedestrian crossing ahead, but the traffic lights do not change easily. Some people wait to cross when there are no cars.
こんな感じです。ロハス通り歩いてます。はい。さあ、やっと第二のふるさとに帰ってきました。今日、野良犬も相変わらず多い。
Manila Bay gets cooler in the evening.
夕方になるとね、涼しいんだよね、これね。だからみんなこっちの方出てきてね、海風に当たるんだ。
A lot of people are sleeping. This is Manila. A privilege that only a warm country can offer.
たくさんの人がね、こうやってね、寝てるんですよ。これはね、涼しいからなんですよ。こう隣がすぐマニラ湾でね、海風がね来るからね。みんな夕方になるとこんな感じです。はい。
Residents across Roxas Street soak in the sea breeze of Manila Bay.
夕日見るのは本当に久しぶりです。12月はね、連日雨だったから見れなかったけどね、今回はなんとかね、見れそうです。まあでもちょっと曇ってる感じですかね。まあとりあえず行ってみましょう。これがね、マニラです。はい。本間門のマニラ。
I saw a pedestrian bridge. From here, we will go up to Manila Bay. There seems to be a good photo spot from the top of the pedestrian bridge. Today is the last day of the holidays. It's crowded with many people.It's a little cloudy, but there are a lot of people taking pictures.
Ah, 来ましたよ。マニラ湾。はい。まあ、完璧とは言わない。ちょっと曇ってるな。でもまあ、たくさん皆さん写真撮ってますわ。はい。
This is Manila Bay, a spectacular viewpoint. There are many people. There are also photographers taking pictures from the top of the pedestrian bridge.
すごいね、皆さん一眼レフで、はあ、
An elderly person taking pictures with a telephoto lens on a single lens reflex camera.
人気がすごいね、やっぱりマニラ湾の。はい、すごいです。完成。昔のマニラ湾が戻ってきてるな、これはどうやら。はい。
However, there are no shops in the bay. It seems like they are wary of the ocean getting dirty.
アイスクリームも来るし。行くぞ。ここがどうもエントランス。
Manila Bay has changed a lot from what it was a few years ago. I was overwhelmed because it had completely become a tourist destination and it was right before summer vacation.
ロハス通りがもうね、駐車、車皆さん止めてね、見学ですかね。新しくなったおかげでね、マニラ湾人気が今出てきてますね。まあ、昔のね、名残じゃないけど。さすがにね、中に店は出てないんじゃないかな、これ。海が汚れるということでね、前の市長が反対したんですよ、確かね。はい。エントランス。あれ、入れないか?
There are too many tourists to enter Manila Bay. At this time, admission was restricted.There will also be a security check on your belongings when entering the bay. Please note that plastic bottles, etc. will be confiscated. This is balut. Balut is eaten in Southeast Asian countries such as the Philippines, Vietnam, Laos, and Cambodia. A traditional dish, it is made by boiling duck eggs just before hatching. It is also popular as a tonic and aphrodisiac, and is one of the famous street foods in the Philippines. Quote, This time, Carissa has arrived. A carisa is a two-wheeled one-horse carriage that has existed in the Philippines for a long time and is a traditional feature of the Philippines. In the Manila area, it runs near Intramuros and Rizal Park, and most of the passengers are tourists. There are also many carisas parked in front of the Manila Cathedral, so you can negotiate a ride. The sun has already set over Manila Bay. From now on, we will head out to Malate to enjoy Manila's nightlife. Manila's typical nightlife district is about a 5-minute walk from here. Well then, let's go. Thank you for watching until the end. If you like the video, please subscribe to the channel.